guys, what's up? I am here to give a tutorial session or a lesson for some of our signature dances. I'm going to start with What About Your Friends? And so we're going to do the hook, because that's what everybody knows. Except for you, so that's why you want to do this. But no, really, all TLC things today. Put your arm up like this. Again, it's the hook. And that's it. That's all we do. And then we do this other part in the very beginning. And a lot of people kind of go like this. And that's not right. So you have to put your arm up like this and be on like the like your tippy toes and just go like this. And your body goes like this and moves back and forth. Different people do it. Even the three of us did it very differently, you know. Lisa really had her own style with it. Ooh, ooh. She was like, it was kind of like wilding all over the place, but she looked so good doing it. You know, Tion did her way. It's funny because it really was like crazy, sexy, cool the way the three of us did it, to be quite honest with you. So, like, that is definitely crazy. You know, and the way Tion did it, you know, that's really cool. And me, I kind of put a little bit more, that's sexy, I guess. All right, so let me show you. Here we go. It's all in the shoulders. You know, some people go like this. It's not body at all. It's just, you know, all of the shoulder there. You gotta hit it down like, with some force. And then, kind of like, you know, like, what's that? Hitchhiking? But don't hitchhike. I don't think that's a good thing. But, you know, it's just, and then you kind of follow along with it, but it's all in the shoulders, is what that is. And then you do a double time. Bump, 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 bump. And you roll it back. And then, you know, sometimes depending on the mood of when we're on the stage, like somebody might go like this, but as long as you kind of do the little swirl over and bounce right back over to the right. And that's how that goes. We'll do it together on the hook.
Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of the
session of four songs, What About Your Friends, Creep, Waterfalls, and No Scrubs. So I broke it down, so just, you know, keep playing it over and over again until you get it. But it's kind of easy and super fun. And I showed you how to do it. So you better learn it. And send me some video, I want to see it. All right.